Blimey, don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens? Well, I'll be. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Oh, you're giving me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own.
Ah, hello again. I owe this to you. It's a wonderful place. They even let beggars like myself in. What's better, we keep our distance. Don't step on anyone's toes, right? The way proper Yharnamites ought to live. Let me share something with you. My secret stash. Really prime stuff. Oh, hello again. I really do owe you a terrible lot. Finding me such a nice place to live.
Have you got a screw loose? Or is it your animal intuition? You hunters have got more blood on your hands.
happiness.
You call me a beast? A beast? What would you know? I didn't ask for this.